Solo traveling teaches you part three. One of the most common questions people ask me if I'm ever scared traveling alone. To answer in short, no. At least for me, when traveling by yourself, you're 100% more aware of your surroundings. Obviously, with caution, you respond to situations differently than if you're traveling with others. But a lot of the times, people are pretty open to wanting to help you out, especially because you're alone. I can't even count how many times someone has wanted to help me out. But what I've learned is that most people in the world are not out here to hurt you. Everyone has obligations to fill and responsibilities to take care of. There's actually more to lose when harming someone, so why do it? Safe and happy travels, everyone.